The wreck wasn't her fault. She thought she'd be covered, no matter if it was a dent, a scratch, or extensive body damage. But even though it wasn't her fault, the insurance company blamed her. So she called me, and I laid down the hammer. We get results Monday at 11.